Today's drive back through time takes us to the building of Maytide Street in Pittsburgh's Overbrook section back in 1919. Nowadays, it's a well-traveled street that connects Saw Mill Run Blvd with Brinesville Road in Carrick. But in 1919, Overbrook had just separated from Baldwin Boro, and Carrick's main street ended at the boro line. 10 years later, Carrick and Overbrook would become part of the city of Pittsburgh, but in the meantime, the county went to work finishing the road to Saw Mill Run Blvd, then known as Library Road. We'll start at the top half of what was then Main Street to the coal trestle that used to cross the road, and then continue our journey to Saw Mill Run Blvd.